like I overslept. Time for one.
Guts and honor. I'm not a fan of ruins. Like my city's lively.
Ha!
What a pain in the ass. Just gotta take it down. I'm bored.
Dance!
We go, I suppose. Seems like the fastest route. Well, that's gonna collapse. What a headache.
Yeah.
I gotta get a break. I just woke up from a long-ass nap. Oh, they're just gonna let me through. Boy, wouldn't that be the day. Is it Halloween already? That costume looks a little big. I thought you had better taste than that. How about I take it in a little? Like I took in a little too much. You okay?
I've been better. Dante, that demon
Shh.
Is...
Don't even think about it. Just rest.
Dante!
Take care of Trish for me.
Dante, wait!
Is left.
Yes. And I don't think he can win.
What was that demon, V? Where did it come from? Urizen is not a demon. I know that for a fact because I'm from the underworld. My God. What are you then?
It doesn't matter. I'm a shadow of my former self who lost everything. I will tell you the story of my birth.
suffering defeat after defeat. That man's body was reaching its limit, breaking down. But he couldn't die yet. The man had a job that must be done. To defeat his twin brother.
Dante.
He needed to separate man from devil with the strength of the Yamato. And eventually, the man became a true devil. To hold together my crumbling flesh with what little demonic power I have left, but I'm approaching my limit. In separating and regaining my human soul, I've realized the gravity of the crime I've committed. I've realized how important everything was. Everything I've thrown away in my pursuit of power.
Is that why you went to find Dante?
Yes. Foolish. I thought that maybe he could change my... Maybe fix. Maybe right my wrong. Tell me. Was this fool before you right?
I'm not your mommy, V. You're a big boy. And you need to see this through. Dante's war.
That for road rash.
Thank you.
if you want to die, I suggest you get the hell out of my way. Need some blood, huh? Sorry, you wouldn't like mine. Dried blood in the gutter here. Guess that explains how the pools down there get filled. Guts and honor. Follow these grooves. When in doubt, smack it. That's her family mind. Fuck! Yep. Here comes the blood.
Crossroads. Decisions.
I was hoping I could just follow the groove, but they're not making it easy for me. Don't want to keep Mr. Demon King waiting. Gotta pick up the pace.
Thank you.
That should be all of them. It's been a while since I used my brain this much. can't believe any of this is still standing. Demonic power was activated in me once, when Virgil lovingly jammed this through my chest. I always wondered, why did my father give me the rebellion?
Okay, what are you muttering?
Over the years, I've been stabbed and jabbed by a number of things. But who would have ever guessed?
Have you lost your mind? There's a demon to destroy! Kill yourself later! I'll help!
If the Yamato can separate man from devil, then what about the rebellion?
Wow! You are absorbing the Sparta!
Dante. Nowhere to go.
This time, and you still don't get it.
It is you who does not understand. It has begun.
Well, looks like no one's worse for wear. I'm just gonna double check.
Hey, where did that garbage god go? What is Yurizen after?
He's at the top of the Clifod.
It's the other way around, Dante. This is the lowest level of the Clifod's upper echelon. Human blood is the source of demon's power. The fruit born through the Clifod is even more dense than the blood that created it. Its power is unparalleled. Even the Almighty Mundus used it to become king of the underworld. Avid told me everything.
Yeah, well, that's a lovely story and all, but as long as we know where to find him.
Whoa, you! are the infamous Dante. I'm Nicoletta Goldstein. Sound familiar? my grandmother is Nell Goldstein, the gunsmith that made all your fancy weapons that you got strapped back there. Yeah, there she is!
you don't much look like her.
Yeah, I got my looks from my daddy. That's about all I got from him. But based on his research, I managed to cobble this. Consider it a gift in honor of us finally meeting.
I'll take that. Dante.
I'm gonna go too.
Why don't you sit this one out?
Oh, that you call me dead weight again? No thanks. I've got all the power I need. Right here.
You don't understand. It's not what I mean.
Let him go, Dante. Time is a luxury that we can no longer afford. We must chase after him post-haste.
What? Does that mean you're going too?
I have a duty to see this through.
Well, that's all you had to say, Mr. Poetry. I'm gonna go my way, and you guys can go yours. Let's just say that's the best for the cause.
High road's out, so I'll take the low road. Go down and go up. Sure, that's straightforward.
Good. We get to go wide.
Dante, you need a hand?
I'm not that old.
His presence. That devil's down by the door.
You'll fight!
Looks like we still got a long ways to go. Just a little longer.
Are you all right, B? You might want to take a break.
Where am I? I'm losing my power. Gotta recover somehow. This dimension is in my body.
So, this is where they are. I'm claiming what's mine.
true.
Best we avoid it if possible, especially given my condition.
Now get to work!
Journey is coming to an end.
If he reaches the fruit, it will all be over. Even Mundus failed to reign over the human world. Surely he'll not.
Can we handle her? We don't have the strength.
I know. But we must get through this. Somehow.
Oh.
low. Not gonna last much longer without a refill.
Hey, honey. Need assistance?
What the hell's your problem? You trying to kill me?
If you want a bitch, blame it on Lady. She's behind the wheel. Okay, enough with the suspense. What do you need?
Split up again, huh? We're better alone anyway. Crossroads. Which way should I go?
Thank you.
Sorry, the Demon King's mine.
Ah! Oh!
my way and I'll crush you.
I'm coming.
Gotta pay attention, sweetheart.
Spars, King. But you're nothing more than an empty shell with no power. You are as weak as your flesh, human.
Hey, we're tougher than we look. But there's only one way to find out.
I will enjoy this.
Babysitting.
for you. You can come out now.
I guess I owe you one.
You should turn around. Your body's not gonna last much longer.
That I cannot do. I must go.
Damn it, V. Don't push yourself. You need some rest.
I must go to where yours is.
Why? Why the hell do
you have... I beg you. This is my last request.
Fine. Dante's definitely gonna beat us there.
No hard feelings, guys, but this is my gig.
Trust me, Nero. This one's gonna be a little too much for you.
All right, this is the real deal. Full speed ahead.
Onward and downward. Oh well, better get to it. Yeah!
Stinky little pooch just like you.
You insult me, foul scented creature!
Looks like your master's got you on a pretty short leash. Come on, little puppy. I'll take you out for a walk. Come on, let's go.
You have fought Arkin the best.
And I am king of the Cerberus tribe!
They were weak, but we will feast on your flesh and gnaw on your bones!
So, you're the strongest in the litter. Looks like we're gonna need a bigger leash. Come on.
Thank you.
Guess I'm the first one here. I like that.
The truth is, I wanted to be protected and loved, but I was alone. My only choice was to survive.
V, you gotta rest.
Miro, I will tell you everything. There is no demon named Urizen. Only a man who threw away his humanity
in an endless pursuit of power. He is Dante's older brother.
Dante's brother?
Yes. And his real name is... Virgil.
Yeah.